always thought of determination, dedication, desire. The whole team mind frame of together, everyone achieves more. Working with Industrial Bank was very refreshing. Industrial Bank sees everyone as individual people, and they work with your own individual needs, and that's definitely what they did for me. And they worked with my schedule, and we were both able to work together to get the things done. Definitely hard work has gotten me to where I am today, and it's helping Industrial Bank the same way.
Tonight, as we celebrate Black Music Month, and as we prepare for the close of the 20th century, we at BET have decided to go into our own history books. Hello, I'm Sherry Carter. With the launching of Black Entertainment Television, we took black music, its stars, and their fans to another level. BET began broadcasting in the fall of 1980. Luther Vandross was still singing about the glow of love with a group called Change. Tina Turner had just recently left longtime music mate and husband Ike and had yet to ask that prolific question. The artist was just becoming music royalty and had not yet been drenched in the purple rain. And Vanessa Williams, well, forget about Miss America, Broadway star and recording artist, she still hadn't graduated college. We saw some great talents get their start in the 1980s, and BET was right there. We helped Anita introduce her now classic style of fireside love songs to the world.
With all my heart, I love you, baby.
And listened in awe as Sade's smoky sounds crossed the waters and took over the charts.
Your love is king. Crown you with my heart, your love is king.
And we even had a little show on the air called Video Soul. For 15 years, this was the mothership of BET's musical landscape, providing the kind of sit-down and talk atmosphere that many black artists never got from network television appearances, or any other outlet for that matter.
I'm with Stevie, Mama.
Donnie Simpson was part musical expert, part best buddy, part fan, making for a perfect combination of music appreciation and at-home ambiance.
Are you really ready for some super dynamite soul?
Somebody holler if you want a party.
Ladies and gentlemen, no pictures, please.
How you been?
Oh, no. No. Oh.
Come on.
I'm doing great. How you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Good.
But Janet Jackson. what are you doing here?
I stopped by to say hi. If you don't mind.
No, I don't mind. Not at all.
When I first met you, you were 14 years old.
Yeah.
And you had a record out.
14 years old. And remember when I was, the very first time you guys did the BET, and I was going, I hate school.
Remember that? You should,
and he was like,
boy.
Hey, you should not hate school.
As a new and expanding network, BET was right there. We introduced many soon-to-be superstar voices to the world.
I need it right now.
Yeah.
us in other incarnations, but soared separately, or would soon do so, on their own. We met some musical families in the 1980s right here on BET that would take black music in all its forms to places it had never been before, including multi-platinum status.
Ain't much George Casanova. Me and Romeo ain't never been friends. Can't you see how much I'm really loving?
Also introduced some very young artists who would go on to have formidable and noteworthy careers in music.
I can't believe it, I just made a mistake. Well, parents are the same no matter time or place. So to you other kids all across the land, take it from me, parents just don't understand.
BET and black music married at a very young age, and we still together. But along with all of the brilliant new and exciting artists who got their big breaks in the 1980s, there were a number of pioneers who stepped into the arena of music videos. They would find a level of success that many had not previously known in their already successful careers. When It All Began Here returns, Ademu Colon will take you on a journey with some of music's biggest legends and tell you how BET took them higher. For Video LP, Video Soul, and now for Bet on Jazz's Jazz Scene and Jazz Discovery, I'm Sherry Carter.
It all began here.
Crisp Citra. No thirst is safe.
The mystery, the adventure of Disney Tarzan, now in theaters, is only as far as your nearest McDonald's. Your heart will pound. Your pulse will race. You'll get a surprise. Buy a McFlurry dessert or Chicken McNuggets. Feel the thrill. Feel the tap. Get a surprise every time. Wild offers or free food. Even the all-new Chevy Tracker. There's only one place on earth to find this kind of heart-pounding suspense. Did somebody say McDonald's?
Tell me, how did I get lost?
KC and JoJo, the new album, It's Real, featuring Life. And Tell Me It's Real. Two smash singles. One great album. KC and JoJo, It's Real, the new album, in stores now.
Heart and soul. Eat this, don't drink that. Exercise is good, strain is bad. What was good is now bad. Bad is good. Say what? Mo and Ro will break it down. Fitness into the new millennium.
Hello, I'm Ademu Colon. While there were a number of artists whose careers began during the same timeline as the start of BET, there are a number of superstars who were already out and about and doing their thing when we arrived on the scene. We just helped them out a little. With the advent and popularity of music videos, a virtual visual jukebox to many small towns and underexposed music fans, BET was able to take careers of many established superstars to levels of success they hadn't previously achieved. We were there when Shaka, newly separated from Rufus, sang about being every woman. I heard that. We were there when Maze got back in stride and headed happily to number one. We were there when Natalie, returning from a bout with drugs, returned victoriously to the music scene with a jump start that took her to the top of the charts.
Jump start my heart, oh, charge me up when I'm running down. Would you do that for me?
We were there with Patty as she achieved platinum status and hit the top of the charts for the first time at number one.
On my own.
Aretha, when she took her pink Cadillac down the freeway of love and introduced new fans to the power of the Queen of Soul. On a recent flashback to the Best of Video Soul, we talked with a few of the female legends, the divas, if you will, and relived some of their priceless moments with Donnie Simpson and BET.
I love that song.
Yes, I love that song. That's my latest single.
Oh, I know.
Have you heard the new mix? First of all, hello, everybody.
I know. I should do an introduction first.
Look at this
but
witch.
It's like we're getting to that group.
I'm a wall woman. Because I am a wall woman. Look at that. Can I see myself again on the monitor, please? Ooh. We didn't have time to fix my hair this morning when we got here. Can I talk like that?
Oh, you can talk about whatever you want
but
to.
But anyway,
man.
That's my latest single, and then I get into the other stuff. And there's a new remix that Prince did on this Yo Mister. That's awesome.
Really?
Yes, I'm very happy about this. I'm very happy about life itself and about my music that I have out. But I'm not happy about my hair right now. I just looked at the monitor. We tried real hard. We got lost coming here. And then when we got here, my girls were running down the hall. You have nice people working here. Patty, you're on. I said, what? I said, I bought some new drag to put on.
She'll soon celebrate 30 years in the music industry, and she still has the figure that an 18-year-old would kill for. She is Diana Ross.
Motown was a wonderful, that atmosphere, if we could only repeat that, if I could ever create a company, the atmosphere that we had then, the music and musicians and all the writers, Brian Holland, Eddie Holland, Lamont Dozier, and all the acts being up there all the time.
You have such a distinctive voice. I mean, it's like the first run. I like the first run of that song as soon as it comes on. I mean, when I first heard it, you know, it's like, oh, Shaka. I mean, it's no doubt about it.
Right.
You know, people play games like that sometimes. Who is this?
Uh-huh.
Just
I've often done it myself. Yeah, I do it.
Immediately recognizable, though.
Yeah.
And, you know, oftentimes people have sat here on the couch, other singers that I've talked to, and you ask them who influenced them, who do they like? And your name comes up so often.
That's it.
Yeah, oh, yeah, all the time. Who was it that you admired? Or admire now?
Well, I kind of grew up listening to people like Sarah Vaughan, mm-hmm. Ray Charles, Harry Belafonte, Miles Davis.
Yeah.
I really am a jazz fanatic. I mean, this is like my number one music, mm-hmm. jazz. So that was my earliest influence. However, when I did start singing, got interested in singing soul music, I guess I listened to Dionne Warwick first and Aretha Franklin. She's like, you know, the end for me.
We were there when the Temptations blended with superstar Rick James and a new audience discovered their amazing talents. We were there when the original Green Eyed Bandit, Smokey Robinson, stole women's hearts the world over with his breathless tenor and camera-ready looks.
You can
keep it a secret, 'cause I need you to. So baby, don't tell me, don't you tell me, please.
BET has been a perfect blend for the whole family, developing programs that allowed father and son, mother and daughter, to sit down and both see their favorites. We created a number of sex symbols, too. With the arrival of music videos, a lot of fans, particularly those who couldn't get to concerts or who were in town so small that concerts didn't come to them, got to see their favorites up close and personal. We've stayed with those established artists because they're the framework upon which we were built. Not just this network, but the music itself. As music continues to expand and new audiences discover it every day, often the old becomes the new all over again. Such luminaries as the Isley Brothers are still million sellers in the 1990s. A group of brothers who've been recording since the 1950s. And when we return with It All Began Here, my partner in jams from WPGC 95.5 in D.C., Big Tigger, and host of Rap City, will show the impact that BET has had on breaking rap music across the board. For It All Began Here, I'm Ademu Talon.
You could still save money on car insurance, even if you made a few mistakes. Geico, a 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance. You could still save money on car insurance, even if you made a few mistakes. Geico, a 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Man, he's been in there for a long time. Relax.
A dramatization. Actually, a commercial.
Boy, what's taking him so long?
Got it. Here he comes.
Man, did you look at all that stuff? Put it in the car, man.
Oh, yeah.
And let's go, man.
Here we go.
Hit it.
Frequent use of Coke card may cause extreme excitement.
It's okay to use your Coke card to get stuff, like deals on pizza, burgers, movies, bowling, and more.
Get a Coke. Use your card. Get hooked up.
Sam's my first child, and it seems everybody's an expert on raising him. It's confusing. Like, when to get rid of that blanket he drags everywhere. By the end of the day, I cringe when I think about what's crawling on it.
Ew.
Finally, yeah. There's a detergent that does more than clean. It sanitizes. New Tide with bleach, the only detergent that kills 99.9% of bacteria.
As long as he gets rid of it before he goes to the prom.
Gotta have sweet, gotta have juicy fruit. Nothing satisfies your craving like that mouth-watering fruity flavor. Juicy fruit, the gotta have sweet gum.
Well, how fresh is Domino's pizza? Well, check it out, Bob.
It's so fresh when you call our line.
Because it's fresh like this. Lots of good toppings. Every time we make it fresh like this.
And the Domino's heat way back.
Keeps it hot until you grow up.
So call Domino's now and get two medium pizzas, each with a favorite topping for only $10.99. Made fresh or rise fresh. Domino's delivering a million smiles a day, baby.
Get moving with Heart and Soul, the health, fitness, and beauty magazine for African-American women. You want it. Heart and Soul got it. Healthy living, good loving, great weight, natural beauty, and more. Heart and Soul is the magazine for you. For only $16.97 a year, you can get every exciting and useful issue delivered right to your doorstep. Plus, with your paid subscription, you'll receive a free healthy living journal filled with more than 100 healthy lifestyle tips and inspirational messages. Order now. Call 1-800-222-3830 and get moving with Heart and Soul today.
Pull over. Your station is Rap. Stay tuned to BET.
Yo, what up? Yo, this is your man, Big Tigger, co-host of Rap City, along with my girl, Lady Les, and my man, Joe Cleese. BET has supported rap and hip-hop music from the beginning. Even before there was a continuing format on the air, BET found somewhere to play the music that was getting young people to stop, listen, and talk about politics, relationships, and things that matter to them or that should.
I'm the king of rap, there is none higher. Sucker MCs should call me sire.
You know what time it is, you know what time it is. You know what time it is.
Express yourself. You and me. My voice is your choice. At a stage show, I do it for the flavor unit to make you say,
I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level.
10 years ago, BET decided that rap music was here to stay. And despite the yells and yawns of critics and other networks, developed a new show, a place where rap fiends and hip-hop heads alike could exist without drama, a place where young voices with new ideas and new mindsets could walk freely, a surrounding with a different landscape and a different understanding of youth culture and things that rap music party, screamed, and worried about out loud.
Thinking of a master plan.
Death with the records, death with the records.
A place called Rap City.
Another sunny day. Yo, what up? I'm Chris Thomas, and welcome to my city, Rap City.
When Rap City hit the air in 1989, the music wasn't new, but the level of exposure was. Every day, rap music had a voice. Every day, new viewers and listeners got to tap into this music. Every day, they got to meet the young stars, rhymers, producers, promoters who were making it happen. And along the way, we have met some real characters.
Radio, TV, and even the press, say what's the meaning of VAPORS.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating.
Yo, world, I hope you're ready for me.
We met some people we knew were headed for superstardom.
Yeah, man, that's how we go. Body get what's up. Blood coming out the nose. Give me your bad day. What are you asking for? More. Holy and sacred and pro.
Let me end it like that. That. You break a door. Good. UMCs, that's right. And it's one to grow on.
BET Rap City.
Yo, what's up? This is the Genius, a.k.a. the Jizza, Wu-Tang Clan in the house.
This is the Rebel INS, a.k.a. Inspector Deck.
This is the M-E-T-H-O-D, man. Method Man in full effect, baby.
Raekwon the Chef, the kid with the bloody apron, boy.
Devon Jess, Wu-Tang Clan coming at you, baby. Protect that neck.
Baby, you, a.k.a. Golden Arms. Peace.
We're missing the old dirty bastard, Ghostface Killer, and the Average, the RZA. Word. They're in the studio right now, currently working on the album, right? They're mixing it down. We're about to hit y'all off with the fat stuff.
This hour's guest is the one and only Queen Latifah. Her debut album, All Hail the Queen, made fans take notice of this lady immediately. She is bad, without a doubt. We want you to welcome her to Video Soul, the one and only Queen Latifah.
Hello.
I feel like I should bow when you're in here.
Nah, you're a king. I'm a queen.
I'm practicing for a part in a movie, right? So I have to let all of this, you know, grow wild. Mm-hmm. So, but you know, I had to shave it up just a little bit because I knew you was gonna be stepping in
you
here.
You know,
right?
How he throw his arm on the back of the
Yeah, you know, yeah.
It gets smooth. Okay.
What's up? Check it out. This is Snoop Doggy Dogg's Dr. Dre live and direct from the Chronic Zone, and we chilling on Rap City. Stay tuned, we'll be right back with some of that funkish.
Back in the day when I was like, what, 11, we was having a snowball fight. The homegirl threw a snowball right in my face, like bam, slapped me right up beside my grill. Whole face was red. So from then, people just started calling me Red Man, ready
to rock, rock, rhymes. And more than any other form of music, the front men and women of rap and hip-hop are their own audience, young people who have had something to say. Rap City introduced you to them all.
It may cause concern. It's why don't you listen and learn? That once was strong,
but you too society.
Even that's turned wrong. Hey, it's cool to look bummy and be a dumb dummy and disrespect your mommy.
BET introduced some rhymers and realists early on in their young careers, long before they ever saw the level of multi-platinum success that they know today. Next season, Rap City will be celebrating its 10th anniversary, 10 years on and off the streets. Now, we don't want to give away too much, but with It All Began Here, we definitely had to represent. BET has shown love to other forms of music as well. From Latin rhythms to alternative grooves, we've been opening the doors to all forms of black music, and we promise to keep bringing for beats from around the world. So, when It All Began Here returns on Jam Fran, who's always tapped into the happenings, is going to show you the music that BET has been supporting from all points, north and south. The artists who crossed over this way to find great success, and tell you about a few people you know who got their starts behind the scenes here at BET. For It All Began Here, this is Big Tigger, and I'm gone.
It all began here.
Now they all believe, call me E, Ron B. They get my thirst of how I conquer my enemies. With the death of five, stay tied, we think rock and drink pride.
Edgy, the firefly, bring heat to the street. I speak to the beats, opponents get weak at the knees. Five deadly shine bright till your sight is blurred. I stay obeying my thirst, right, you heard?
It'll be good to see Uncle George again. I remember he'd pull up in his General Motors car, and a few minutes later, we'd hear him. He taught us about pride and love and about life. He'd say, son, always buy quality, and always buy from people that show you some respect. So like Uncle George, I'm a GM man.
General Motors, cars and trucks you can count on for all the roads you travel. People in motion.
My fellow chicken-loving Americans, this is still the land of plenty. Plenty of chicken, plenty of sides, plenty of biscuits,
and plenty of summer fun at KFC with Collector's Edition Flying Star Wars Bucket Toppers featuring characters from Episode 1. They're just $1.99 with any KFC purchase while supplies last.
Yoo-hoo! Over here!
Better hurry. At just $1.99, they're flying out of the store.
Heart and soul. Eat this, don't drink that. Exercise is good. Strain is bad. What was good is now bad. Bad is good. Say what? Mo and Ro will break it down. Fitness into the new millennium.
In my gymnastics career, I've always thought of determination, dedication, desire, the whole team mind frame of together everyone achieves more. Working with Industrial Bank was very refreshing. Industrial Bank sees everyone as individual people, and they work with your own individual needs, and that's definitely what they did for me. And they worked with my schedule, and we were both able to work together to get the things done. Definitely hard work has gotten me to where I am today, and it's helping Industrial Bank the same way.
Okay, team, listen up. I said listen.
Does Sun Insurance have low, easy-to-tackle monthly payments on auto insurance?
Yeah!
Does Sun have the best price and coverage for all drivers?
Yes.
Does Sun Insurance have low first-down payments on auto insurance?
Yeah!
So what do we say to the other auto insurance companies once we cross the goal line?
Kiss my ball, kiss it!
Call Sun Insurance at 1-800-622-9333.
Hey everybody, this is On Jam Fran from Teen Summit. Like a number of phenomena in black music, many artists seeking to display their more soulful talents to the world stop by BET to give us a listen.
Music is our sanctuary. We shall play on.
and sounds cross the waters. I'm talking from the UK to the islands and other points international that reminded us just how far-reaching black music and its rich history can be.
Still a friend of mine, oh, you're still a friend of mine. Still a friend of mine, oh, still a friend of mine.
And you know, we haven't been afraid to play music that wasn't always mainstream, but that is the roots and the foundation of black music anyway.
Mr. Bombastic, we want some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover.
Never been afraid to lift its voice and let voices be lifted.
That no matter what comes, no matter what goes, God loves you. He 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 loves you.
The continuing success of Bobby Jones' gospel has shown the power and conviction of gospel music. Long before Kirk Franklin started his revolution, he and a number of young and established gospel singers praised the Lord right here on BET.
Death was performed, the curtain tore,
it was published in
the holy handbook that this man took for the coming of his coming attractions of gospel blockbusters.
God's grace, yes, and his word says,
anything your heart desires, my God's gonna save it.
But two artists in particular have seen success, both spiritual and musical, with the help of God, of course, and BET.
For
for some who don't understand our purpose, and for some who may not understand our praise, we as a family in Jesus' name would like to tell you the reason why we sing. Family.
Someone asked a question. Why do we sing? Yeah. When we lift our hands to Jesus, what do we really mean?
On my real life, we throw hands your hands up, throw your hands up, throw your hands up. On my real life, we throw your hands up, throw your hands up, throw your hands up.
Superstars in front of the camera, BET has always played a role in the development of a number of professional careers behind the scenes, like me, because y'all know I started as a production assistant for Teen Summer, and bam, I'm on the air. F. Gary Gray, now feature film director of such blockbuster hits like Friday, which starred Ice Cube and Chris Tucker, and The Negotiator with Samuel L. Jackson and Kevin Spacey, started as a freelance cameraman at BET's West Coast offices, shooting video for Spring Scene. And our pride and joy, y'all know who I'm talking about, director extraordinaire Billy Woodruff. Now, Billy started at BET in the very early stages of the network as an intern. And that man moved rapidly and creatively through the ranks as producer, then executive producer, all the time developing his skills as a video vanguard. That's my man, Billy.
I can touch the sky. You make my temperature rise.
And he even brought Rachel to Black Entertainment Television after a talent search of the islands discovered this young Miss Jamaica universe and showcased her on Caribbean Rhythms. When It All Began Here returns, Rachel herself will bring you into the 90s with the young and brilliant superstars that we have watched grow up and take music to a whole nother stratosphere. For It All Began Here, I'm On Jam Fran. See ya.
It all began here.
Marfa Lum, are you downstairs again, honey?
Oh, not now, Ma. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I'm late. Cool joy! Whoa!
My son Marcus is all about helping others.
Can I help you with him?
Yes, darling. Thank you.
I talked to him about giving back to the community. But when he volunteered for the weekly neighborhood cleanup crew, I got a little nervous. Those vacant lots are breeding grounds of nasty stuff. Who knows what could be crawling out there?
Finally, there's a detergent that does more than clean. It sanitizes. New Tide with bleach, the only detergent that kills 99.9% of bacteria.
I'm proud of Marcus. I think I'll go with him next week.
My fellow chicken-loving Americans, this is still the land of plenty. Plenty of chicken, plenty of sides, plenty of biscuits,
and plenty of summer fun at KFC with Collector's Edition Flying Star Wars Bucket Toppers featuring characters from Episode 1. They're just $1.99 with any KFC purchase while supplies last.
Yoo-hoo! Over here!
Better hurry. At just $1.99, they're flying out of the store.
The world, a scene from our award-winning 215 horsepower power plant. Intrigue. Right now, the 1999 Intrigue is available with $1,000 cash back or a great lease. See your dealer for details. Intrigue. Buy Oldsmobile. Start to command performance. Start something.
Get your hands up! Get your hands up! Go, 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 go
trying to get away? Southwest has your ticket to freedom with Southwest Airlines Fun Fares that begin at $39.
You are now free to move about the country.
People say that life holds no guarantees, but they haven't heard of new Pantene Ultra V Conditioner. Guaranteed to grow healthy hair by protecting what's new and improving clear through to the end. And guaranteed to satisfy or your money back. Try new Pantene Ultra V.
Hi, I'm Rachel. Can you believe it's been 6 years since I started with BET? When I first started here on Caribbean Rhythms, I never thought that I'd have the opportunities that I've had to meet the people I have and to travel to so many incredible places. From that show to Unreal and now to Planet Group, I have met some amazing people in the 90s. We've met some artists very early on whose artistry and presence ensured us that they would be around for a while. And they haven't proven us wrong.
Planet Groove, this is the place.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's funny because your video On and On has been getting so much play. We play it all the time, and people are constantly calling and saying, you know, who is this Erykah Badu in this On and On song? You're really new to the scene. Mm-hmm. But your background is in acting. Yeah. You know, how'd you get into the whole... Well, my background is in art, period. Okay. You know, so I've been doing this since I was a small child. Mm-hmm. Every aspect of the art. I just decided to do music first. Right. I used to want to be a superstar. I used to want to do everything. Mm-hmm. But since I got into...
Especially
all right. Twine.
Yeah.
Since I got into music, I feel like this is where I need to be right now because music is kind of sick.
Tell us about this gentleman here playing the piano.
Well,
I've heard so much about him.
He's a wonderful, wonderful person. He actually is featured on my album, The Comfort Zone. He actually wrote the lyrics to the duet that I'm doing, and his name is Mr. Brian McKnight.
Brian,
and,
how you doing, Matt?
He's very large himself. His album's coming out beginning of next year, and he's a very talented man. He writes all of his own songs. His older brother is the lead singer in Take Six, Co-op of Night.
Right, right.
And he comes from a very musical background.
And they're expecting a lot of big things from you.
That's
As a
right.
matter of fact, I was told, they said, when you hear this guy, man, you're going to forget about Luther and Stevie. I'm like, whoa! That's a big weight on your shoulder, isn't it?
Can you live up to it, Brian?
I'm going to try.
Why'd you decide to come out like that?
It's what? Us. I think it was a natural thing. It wasn't anything that was... We didn't sit down and say, okay, we're going to come out like this, and we're going to do this, and we're going to do that. I mean, it's just something that was in us, and we just came out with it. We just exaggerated a little bit.
Basically,
you know?
What we stand for is being real, and we are what we are.
Mm-hmm.
We don't front. We don't try to be something we think people want us to be.
Mm-hmm.
That's why when we came out with the baggy clothes, we're not saying you have to dress baggy like TLC, but if that's what you did, be comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to, quote-unquote, wear tight dresses to make it and stuff like that.
Just be
so
you.
So we talk about
that's
realism.
Right. From the words to the clothes.
And my guest today come from Hampton, Virginia, and Charlotte, North Carolina. Their debut album is called Forever My Lady. They call themselves Jodeci, and we welcome them to Video Soul.
What's up?
How
What's
you
up?
Doing? Right.
What's up,
Good
man?
To see y'all, man.
Thanks.
You know, we were looking at y'all yesterday, man, on the Father MC video.
Uh-huh.
Treat them like they want to be treated. That's y'all a feature
yeah,
on that,
yeah.
right?
That's
Is that the first thing you sung on?
Yeah, that's the first video and song, yeah. That's what's got us out there.
You know, not only entertainers today are doing really well, but there's a rise in African-American production of their owning their own businesses. So, Buy Black is the African-American way. My name is Maya Harrison from Teen Summit Posse, here at the Madness Connection, and that's what's up.
Three ladies or bad girls of hip-hop are the latest addition to the Bad Boy family. Their debut single, which features the notorious B.I.G., is rapidly climbing up the charts.
Yes, it is.
And they're here to perform it for you right now. Please welcome to Video Soul Total, along with the notorious B.I.G.
Hey!
Rap artists. Matter of fact, some of them are in here right
okay,
here.
Let's
you can just say what's up to them.
Okay, cool. Hi.
Mr. Locks, Mr. Locks and Mace,
hey.
Black Rob, they part of the Goodfellas.
Okay, who is who now?
That's the Locks, these
okay.
three.
All
that's
right.
Mace.
All
Yeah, so.
All right.
So you'll be hearing from
them
soon.
Okay.
And we just signed Tanya Blunt.
Oh, awesome.
And we signed Tony Thompson.
This is my girl group sister, and this is on Tornado. He's hanging out with us today. Are they here in Washington doing the album?
Okay.
So you hear from them in January.
All right.
So.
Well, hello, sister. And your name?
Tornado.
Tornado. Are you working with sister?
No, he has a solo project.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Give me some love.
Some love, girl.
How you doing?
I'm so good.
Ooh, wonderful to see you, darling.
Not better now that you're here.
I'm checking for the CD.
You feel it,
Unreal.
Huh?
I am checking for the CD. He passed the road test. It doesn't go out the window. It stays in the car. And
in, out, in, out, in?
In, baby,
cool.
In. Definitely
cool.
In.
Cool.
Ooh.
At only 20 years old, this singer, songwriter, is being groomed for huge success and superstardom. She doesn't have that already. Her self-titled debut album has two singles simultaneously riding the charts. And the word has it that the best is yet to come. Please help me welcome the lady who can boast a 7-octave vocal range. And there aren't many that can say that. I don't know of any, really. Mariah Carey. Hi, Mariah.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Oh, great. It's really good to see you. We've been looking forward to this day for some time.
So have I.
Yeah. Welcome back to Video Soul. I'm Sherry Carter, filling in for Donnie Simpson. And I've been joined by the gentleman of New Edition. Everybody sing! Now look, everybody all together, when is the last time that you saw New Edition past and present? I think that deserves a round of applause. Hey. All right. We've been talking to Bobby and Ralph, so now we've got to talk to B.B.D. and Johnny Baby. We'll get to you, too.
What's up? I'm Rachel, filling in for Sherry Carter, and I'm joined by my special guest, Brandy. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Well, tell me, you said before that you knew that you wanted to perform at 4. What made you know that you wanted to start performing?
Well, God gave me a voice to sing, and mm-hmm. I watched my dad perform in church in mm-hmm. Whitney Houston. So I said, well, if I can, you know, I mm-hmm. can do it myself.
Right.
So that's what made me want to do
right.
it.
Right. Who was your mentor?
Whitney Houston.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
All right.
And
man.
And also, we'd like to thank BET.
Oh, yes. Of course.
Because we started out here.
Yeah. That's right.
With no record. Out here yeah. with no records.
That's right. No record.
No record.
Mm-hmm.
King Mary.
That's right.
Oh, that's right.
Yes,
Mary, don't you?
The second time we brought you an outfit and the mm-hmm. third time.
Was it the second time you brought me an outfit?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it was the second.
You had the little bow tie.
Right, right.
Yeah, that was the second
Xander
time.
Xander Vanderpool
yeah,
look.
Right, right.
Wow, that's yeah, amazing. Because
yeah.
Well, the first time that you're on here with Michael Bivins
right.
and ABC,
yeah.
this
mm-hmm.
is my new project, this is what we're going to
yep.
be doing, and
yep.
I mean, Michael is a visionary. I mean,
yeah,
just
no doubt.
But I had no idea, and I wonder if you guys did,
no.
that it would be as large as it is. I mean, was that something that you started originally, or was that something you were part of starting?
I'd say I was a part of starting because, see, this whole hip-hop culture was like a conglomeration of minds. It was no one particular person is really responsible for making this thing for what it is.
Kind of a sex symbol, if you will. Is that, Sharday?
Sharday just likes simple clothes, really. I don't like... In fact, I think if you're a sex symbol, you have to like glittery gowns and sequins, and I don't like that. So, in a way, I'm a bit of a misfit, I suppose.
Yeah, that's the lady who's on the set on Video Soul with me right now. Her name is Mary J. Blige, and she's accompanied by the president of her record label, Mr. Andre Harrell. Welcome to the show.
Thanks.
Oh, you know, it's really a pleasure to talk to you again, Mary, because we talked last season on Video LP, and I was saying earlier that they were calling you the queen of hip-hop soul, and I said, well, yeah, the girl's talented, but she only has that one song out. But then, Real Love just exploded onto the charts, and it was like, oh, she's all that. Do you feel like you are all that? Because last time, you were a little laid back.
The last time, I mean, I didn't even know it was going to be like this. I didn't know I was all, you know, how you said, you didn't know I was all that. I didn't know I was all that either then. But it's good. I'm happy.
Please welcome In Vogue.
Modern hip-hop, now no one could take away. He was the top man of his craft.
Oh, yeah!
But then his number came up, and he was gone with the crowd. He's in the army now, harassing reveille. He's the boogie-woogie hip-hop boy of Company B. Ooh, man.
consider yourself an R&B artist, or would you? How would you describe like yourself on that note? Is it hard?
You know, I tend to look at it as creativity more than musical genre.
Right.
So like, you know, whatever you're doing, blues, rock, all that stuff is just kind of like, it's like a big melting pot.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. We have the owner of that lovely face for you right here on Video Soul. Welcome back to the show. I'm Sherry Carter. And my guest today has not yet released her first album, but already she has established an audience for herself. And that, of course, is thanks to her participation on Give You My Heart and Love Should Have Brought You Home. Those were two chart-topping cuts from the Boomerang movie soundtrack. So please welcome Toni Braxton to Video Soul. And we have an audience. Yes, we do. We do have an audience. Because Toni is our special guest, but she's got special guests, too, in the studio. Mom's
here. Yes, my mom's here. Hi, Mommy.
BET has been here as everything old was new again, and we have been the media outlet there to document the entire story, and we've helped to record the soundtrack. But as we move into the new millennium, it would not be right if we didn't pay tribute to the icons, the legends, and those gone too soon artists who touched and affected the network for a moment or a lifetime. When It All Began Here comes back, Capitan Paul Porter will return to the air to play the music of the ancestors and say thank you to those artists who are now doing it for a higher calling. For It All Began Here, I'm Rachel.
To the street, I speak to the beats. Opponents get weak at the knees. Five deadly shine bright till your sight is blurred. I stay obeying my thirst. Right, you heard?
Did you know that when you buy McDonald's Chicken McNuggets, you get these wonderful mechanically embroidered white napkins at no extra charge? And you'll need lots of napkins because these golden McDonald's Chicken McNuggets come with any one of four dipping sauces. Imagine that. The exquisite taste of those delectable delights coupled with hours of dipping and cleaning fun for the whole family. All this can be yours. Where? Did somebody say McDonald's? Napkins retain no value after initial use. CODs only. McNuggets come in 6, 9, and 20 piece.
Slam dunk. What a Nestle crunch. I can do that.
You're not afraid of heights, are you?
I can do this. I can do this.
Hey, Grant, look what I got. Chocolate. Grant has left the building.
It's crunch time. Give me that crunch bar.
I knew you could do it.
Nah, you didn't think I could do it.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't.
Did too.
The world, as seen from our award-winning 215 horsepower power plant. Intrigue. Right now, the 1999 Intrigue is available with $1,000 cash back or a great lease. See your dealer for details. Intrigue. Buy Oldsmobile. Start to command performance. Start something.
1-800-COLLECT presents Sergeant Savings.
About think. That's our excuse for a finger just dial zero to call collect.
Did you bring old AWOL, boy?
Why didn't you use 1-800-COLLECT?
It's just a quick call.
It doesn't matter, Sally. 1-800-COLLECT still cheaper by a buck or two.
You understand, girly man?
Yeah.
Good. Now start saving and dial 1-800. COLLECT. Save a buck or two.
My son Marcus is all about helping others.
Can I help you with that?
Yes, darling.
Thank you.
I talked to him about giving back to the community. But when he volunteered for the weekly neighborhood cleanup crew, I got a little nervous. Those vacant lots are breeding grounds of nasty stuff. Who knows what could be crawling out there?
Finally, there's a detergent that does more than clean. It sanitizes. New Tide with bleach, the only detergent that kills 99.9% of bacteria.
I'm proud of Marcus. I think I'll go with him next week.
Hello, I'm Paul Porter, now director of music video programming for BET. Many of you may know me as the Capitan from my work with the network on Midnight Love, Soft Notes Video, Vibration Video, Soul by Request, Heart and Soul, and even Video Soul. I've done plenty of radio at KISS in D.C., BLS in New York, you name it. But over my many years on BET, I have seen a number of artists whose lights are no longer shining brightly, whose songs were stilled in time by a sudden passing or a lasting illness. Some had their last public appearance on BET, and some only stopped by once or twice. But the impact of any artist on the body of artistry can never really be felt. Who knows who saw a music video even one time and decided that they too had something to say? Who knows the impact of the singer and the song? Perhaps the answer lies somewhere in heaven. Pleasure to bring you this show from the old school to the new jack swing. BET has been there charting the course of black music and helping to navigate the journey along the way. For it all began here. I'm Paul Porter.
And I'm Rachel.
And I'm Ademu Colon.
I'm Orange and Friend.
See ya.
No doubt Big Tig getting up on out here.
And I'm Sherry Carter. Be safe.
KC and JoJo, the new album, It's Real, featuring Life. And Tell Me It's Real. Two smash singles, one great album. KC and JoJo, It's Real, the new album, in stores now.
We've got to save the Queen!
Roger that!
Nisa Jar Jar Binks come for comic relief!
Emergency landing on Tatooine!
No!
Pod racing is with...
Love you, Mom.
Love you, Padme.
Oh no! Darth Maul! My brains are spilling out!
No joy, wind.
This is the weirdest date I've ever been on. I'm out of here.
Go you must.
Farewell!
Bye-bye!
Star Wars Episode 1 cans collect all 24 this summer.
Somebody knocked me out.
So who'd you vote for? Travolta, Hanks, Love Hewitt, Ricky Martin, Lovett? Vigoda. Abe Vigoda? He wasn't even on the ballot. I wrote him in. The guy's good. The Blockbuster Entertainment Awards. Up next, only on VH1. Come on, fish.
Tonight, from the Shrine Auditorium in Los Angeles, your favorite stars in film and music come together for the 5th annual Blockbuster Entertainment Awards. Joining a stellar list of former...
Come on, guys, why torture yourselves?
Mr. Kyle, we're fine not knowing.
Yeah, Dad, you're the only one who has a problem.
It's not a problem, son. It's just that we're right there on the precipice looking over and
hey,
there's
hey,
a...
Hey, 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 hey. Is that mild emotion?
don't want to see the sex of the baby, fine, I'll respect your wishes.
Hey, Doc.
Mr. Kyle, what can I do for you?
Look, just between me and you, man to man.
What was what?
The baby, boy or girl?
I'm sorry, no, I can't tell you that.
Oh, of course you can. Look, I'm no jabberjaw. Now, if it was my wife, the people in the coma ward would know.
Yes, well, it's privileged information.
Okay, you know what? Then point me in the right direction.
All right, how about this one?
Which, oh.
Oh, you're a funny guy. Oncologist.
Okay, look, yeah. You want to play the game? I'll play the game. Just cough. Okay? Twice for girl, once for
boy. Mr. Kyle, I have other patients.
Blink. Just give me a blink. Blink once for boy, twice for girl. That a blink? What? You're blinking?
I really think it's time for you to go.
I'm sorry.
That's why
I'm not that pushy, and I'll go back with a whoopsie.
You seem to have dropped something.
Did I? What?
It's $100 bill.
Say what?
That's not mine.
It's not mine. Maybe it's the baby's. Why don't you pick it up and give it back to him or her, or whatever it is, huh?
Tell you what, Kyle, how about this? I can tell you your baby is going to be exactly what you want it to be.
She's made me a very happy man. Thank you, Doc.
All right.
Pick that up since you're such a stand-up guy. Not a college.
Represent the Atlanta Falcons, and welcome to my home. Welcome inside. Let's start in this area right here. What goes on in this table right here is family decisions. We decide in this room who's going to get kicked out of the family and who's going to stay in the family. Use this table around Christmas time when we have our family gatherings. The next area I want to take you guys to is the great room. I don't know why they call it a great room, though, because usually my wife don't allow anybody in this area anyway. This is a beautiful portrait of my children, my wife. I don't know why I have a piano, because I don't even play the piano. If I have money, why not have a great-looking chandelier? It looks good to me. Does it look good to you? This area right here is definitely the kitchen. The refrigerator can usually tell you a lot about a family. It's definitely a sub-zero, baby. I gotta have my eggs. It was my birthday yesterday, so we was munching on cake. And Perrier. So Perrier, I'd like to get paid for this free endorsement I'm giving you right here. These countertops, I don't know much about what they're made of, but they look good to me. Honey, I love to know what I'm talking about these countertops. She said this is a granite countertop. I should have known this, but I don't know these things. I just pay for the house. She furnished the house. Come on in. It's okay. Come on in. This is my lovely wife, Cherie, my better half. As you can see, she's representing the Atlanta Falcons, wearing number 34. This is the one to actually keep my head on straight. Without her, all this probably wouldn't be possible. You know, so I'd like to thank you, baby. Let's disappear to the next area of the house, and that will be the library. Walk inside. The place where I gotta do the bills. Pictures of the kids. And this picture right here, my wife always try to hide it. This is a picture of HUD, Tyson. Don't hug too hard, man. That's mine. It's not yours, homie. Here's the bed right here. Got two little corridors here, you know, with these archways. You can go right. That don't make sense. You can go left and you can go right. I call this the king bed. When the wife is kind of mad at me, I have to come over here and sleep. It's a nice little painting, though, too. I call that Rashidi, and that's my man, Akbark. These two right here, they scheming. Remind me of Bin Laden. Damn you, Bin Laden. Damn. So we're gonna make our way downstairs to the basement. This is my theater. Now the theater is banging. 150-inch screen right here. As you can see, I got my peeps in here. They just chilling out, relaxing. There go my little baby, Jade. That's called a temper tantrum. And that's Ryan. That's my little brother. And Steve, who's the cook in the house. By the way, Steve, what we having tonight?
Tacos, man.
Tacos. My man said we having tacos. Y'all walk upstairs. I'm going to go ahead and take the elevator. Voila. Let's talk about these beautiful cars I have. This is my short body right here. I have the original Latrell Spree Wells. When I stop at the stop sign, look like I'm still moving. Every player gotta have a Mercedes. This is an opportunity ride with the top down. This is the car you wanna get in. Let's get on to the Mustang. This is my baby. I only paid like $7,500, but now it's probably worth like $60,000 or $70,000. I'm hitting all ages with this one. This one is a sleeper. Let's make our way to the backyard. This is a nice cooling out area. The food is real sweet. Look at the waterfall. Huge jacuzzi. Running up the steps, that's Balin. Come on over here, Balin. This is my 5-year-old Balin right here. And this is Ray Jr. And this is Destiny. So y'all can go beat it now. Get up out of here, go on. Thank you for coming to Ray Buchanan's house here in Hotlanta. I don't know where y'all going, but you got to get the hell up out of here. Y'all take it easy. Oh, you still here? Call a security. Security!
How long I waited for this floor? One day.
Now you can call Empire today and get beautiful laminate or hardwood flooring in just one day.
I'm sorry. I'll be going now.
Believe me, it's best for both of us.
I always liked castles when I was a child.
My wife has hobbies collecting antiques and restoring old Victorian homes. I'm an orthopedic surgeon.
Who raises exotic clams.
We want to see our children have everything, including the best education.
Well, Fleet was able to come up with a plan that allowed us to put away a certain amount every month.
Banking and investing solutions from Fleet and Quicken Riley. It's just one way we help Renata and Adam Sawyer make smarter decisions with their money so they can move forward with life.
A happy and financially secure future for our children is our main goal, and have some fun in the meantime.
How did Lincoln Mercury become such a powerful force in SUVs? Diversification. Save now during the SUV drive-away sales event on the big, bold Lincoln Navigator, the spirited Lincoln Aviator, or choose Mercury Mountaineer with leather seating surfaces for $329 a month RCO with $1,399 down payment due at signing. Hurry, the SUV drive-away ends soon at your tri-state Lincoln Mercury dealer.
Stolen Identities, a News Channel 4 investigation at 11.
Hey.
Hey. Phoebs, what's wrong?
I'm just so exhausted from dragging around this huge engagement ring.
Oh, my God.
Hey. Congratulations. Wow.
So, did he get on one knee? Did he have a speech prepared? Oh, did he cry? Yeah, big surprise. I like proposals.
Well, it was really sweet and like the most romantic thing ever.
Well, hey, well, here's to Phoebe, who's found the greatest guy in the world. To Phoebe and... I want to say Mike. To Phoebe and Mike.
Thank you. Oh, and I have something for you. Uh-huh. It's my little black book. It's got the numbers of all the guys I've dated. Oh, Manny, that's nice. But you know what? I think I'm okay. Why don't you give it to one of your other single girlfriends? I would, but you're the last one. Give me the book.
Pablo Diaz, Brady Smith. Huh. Guy in van?
Ah, oh, my first love.
Huh. What does the red X next to Bob Greenmore's name mean?
Dead. okay. No, he was old.
Yeah.
And he lived a full life. He was in the first wave at Omaha Beach.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I should have given you guys my black book when I got married. Although it wasn't so much a book as a napkin. With Janice's phone number on it.
Baby, isn't Jethro Tull a band? Oh, yes, they are.
What's up, Doc?
The holidays are coming, and that means it's time to be thankful you're not Daffy.
Daff never misses a cue.
Be thankful you're not the Coyote. And be especially thankful you're not Jenna Elfman.
Who has dynamite?
Brendan Fraser. Or Yosemite Sam. And be very, very thankful that Bugs and all of his friends are in Looney Tunes Back in Action. Starts November 14th, rated PG.
I'm wanted in 4 states, but it's all good. Got me new driver's license and a sweet new pickup. V8, baby, 500 horsepower. Oh, and 4 of them mud flaps with the naked ladies on them. Mamacita. And the best part is, it's all free. Yeah, well, for me at least.
Introducing City Identity Theft Solutions. Free with any city card. Help getting your life back? That's using your card wisely.
So much flavor, only 5 grams of fat. Introducing the Smoky Barbecue Fire Grilled Chicken Baguette from Burger King. It gets its flavor from fire grilling, not from fat. We'll make one just for you. Come on over. Fire's ready.
Oh, not another cold sore. How long will it last this time?
Heal it with Abreva. It speeds healing like a prescription without one. It's the only non-prescription that's FDA approved. So, you're you again faster. Abreva speeds healing like a prescription without one.
A feast for your eyes, your soul, and your right foot. Presenting the 245 horsepower V6 Nissan Altima.
Joe's.
Somebody's messing with my head.
This Monday, romance.
I never thought it was possible.
And 6 Joes are going home, all leading to the twist that will change the game. Average Joe, NBC Monday, 10, 9 Central.
Hey, honey.
Hey, sweetie.
Is Monica not?